little trip along with Colonel Jackson down the mighty Mississippi. We took a little bacon and we took a little beans. We caught the bloody British in the town of New Orleans.
We fired our guns and the British kept a cold. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to roll on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
We looked down the river and we seen the British come. There must have been 100 of them beating on the drum. They stepped so high and they made their bugles ring. We sat beside our cotton fields and didn't say a thing.
We fired our guns and the British kept a go. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and the baby came to roll on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
We could take them by surprise if we didn't fire a musket till we looked them in the eyes. We held our fire till we seen their faces well. Then we opened up our squirrel guns and really gave them well.
We fired our guns and the British kept a bow. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to roll down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
Powdered his behind, and when we set the powder off, the gator lost his mind.
We fired our